I use Kutzer Nature Photography in Africa for all of my safari photo tours because you provide the best equipment and the most unique experience that I can find on the continent.
The highlight for me was that my daughter agreed to let me take my grandson with me to Etosha. And having had the experience of sharing the bush with experts, expert photographers, ecologists, being placed in the right position for a photograph, makes me punch way above my weight. And I think when I get home and I can share my pictures with my friends, I doubt they'll believe that they were mine. It's really a lot of fun. It's made really easy. The entire experience is made easy in terms of learning, downloading your pictures, editing your pictures, being able to file your pictures. It's just super. I think that it's a hobby that anyone would benefit for a lifetime.
I came here with my granddad. It was really an amazing experience. I have been to other photographic destinations, but this was definitely the best, and I've definitely got the best photographs here.
Well, Lo, your equipment and your vehicle make shooting a breeze because I don't have to lift it up and move it and keep relocating the equipment. It's just smooth. I can just move it from side to side, move my chair from side to side, and it's actually a relaxing day.
The vehicles and the chairs and the way that they are mounted on the vehicles, or in the vehicles in this case, have made the photographic experience beyond description. A far cry from the standard Land Rover type game vehicle.
I've been in the office furniture industry. I've had about 30 years of experience in the office furniture industry, working with the world's top companies in Germany and the United States. And seldom have I, if ever, come across as comfortable an ergonomic chair as the chair provided by CMP. I suffer with my back. With this chair, I've had no backache whatsoever. In fact, I want to try and buy one from Lo and put it onto a chair base for my office.
Using the chairs that were provided by Lo is fantastic. The mounts for the cameras really make taking the long lens photography extremely simple.
Kutzer Nature Photography Vehicles is a very unique vehicle designed by Lo. It's very different to the boat on the Toby. I was very relaxed, it's very comfortable.
The variety of species encountered in Etosha have more than satisfied my expectations, and it is a worthwhile experience. The diversity has contributed to the widening of my photographic portfolio.
So being able to be at a private waterhole with no other tourists, no other vehicles around, is just terrific because there's no distractions, there's no one moving other than us, and therefore the animals, we control everything that's, we can control as much as we can for action, should I say for our action, so that the animals can just do what they're doing and we're quiet, and we're sitting there and we just wait for the action. I think that when you're at a place where people are, where a more public waterhole, where you've got a lot of vehicles, those people are startling the animals in the middle of your photographic shots. So that's a real distraction. This has been a wonderful, terrific experience.
I came here using Canon equipment, and using the Nikon equipment, I was shown how to do it. And it was simple, and I frankly like the Nikon photos better than my Canon photos.
I own a 600 millimeter and a 200 to 400 Nikon lens, which I wanted to bring with me, but because CMP provided those on the vehicles, it was much easier for me to travel without my own equipment.
My pictures were really good because of the equipment we got and were able to use, and also the game here was much better and there was much more of it than in any other place that I've been.
Both birds and mammals have been interesting and diverse. The numbers have been quite extraordinary. I've never seen the numbers collectively that we have experienced at these waterholes in Etosha.
in bush lodges, the conventional bush lodges, the vehicles are terrific, but you're in pretty much in a fixed position where all you can do is turn to your side to take a photograph. Here you have a customized seat. I mentioned before, a very comfortable customized seat. The seat swivels 360 degrees. You have an incredible gas lift tripod in front of you, which also swivels in any direction, absolutely any direction, up or down. And it gives you a sharpness to your pictures that you can never experience with a bush bag or even with some sort of other mounted tripod in a conventional bush vehicle. Your vista in a CMP vehicle is absolutely unique. It's a 360 degree vista, wide open, really well positioned. There is no comparison. I've never had an experience like this anywhere. I've been to Serengeti, I've been all over the world trying to take good pictures, and there is no vehicle. There is no place that you can take wildlife photographs the way you can with a CMP customized vehicle.
Well, Kutcher Nature Photography provided both an open and a closed vehicle experience. I really expected to see the open vehicle with three chairs, and that was a wonderful experience as well. You have great view of the wildlife, up and close and personal, and only three chairs. And then I think even better from my point of view was the closed vehicle experience, because that provided an opportunity to ride to the safari locations in a closed air-conditioned vehicle and had the power available to charge batteries and download images while you're traveling. And the view from that vehicle, in my opinion, was just as good as the open vehicle. So I think you've outdone yourself.
It also was a wonderful opportunity for me. It also gave me a lot of extra challenges, which I never experienced in the Kalahari, which I always love to visit. It also had a vast variety of animals at waterholes to photograph.
The approach is terrific. I like also the fact that there are... the way you have it all set up with the morning and the afternoon, and it's all geared for photographers to take images with the light being perfect, and all the movement we do is to get the light perfect on the animals around their action. And I also like more than one input of persons. I think that you and Veronica have slightly different styles in the way you shoot, and that's been very helpful to listen to.
I would most definitely recommend the safari to Etosha as a back-to-back safari with Chobe Safari. At Chobe you get a lot more bird life. Etosha is a vast variety of animals, more mammals. The variety at the waterholes is exquisite.